playing as McCree.
Well, you know, up my dung.
Oh, bro. Ek gaan net gaan my PlayStation moet afsit.
Hoe verander ek hierdie nie die title nie, net die foto van die stream?
Nee, jy vra die verkeerde ou. Dink jy ek het YouTube? Maar ek sluit terug en gaan net gaan die krag oor switch na solar. Sien nou weer.
Moet ek easy of normal? Kom sê maar normal.
Ja, gaan normal. Nou terug.
Tommy, listen to me. He is the contractor. He's the contractor, okay? I can't lose this job. I understand. Let's talk about this in the morning, okay? We'll talk about it in the morning. All right, good night.
Hey.
Scoot.
Monday at work, huh?
What are you still doing up? It's late.
God, what time is it?
It's way past your bedtime.
But it's still today.
Sorry, ek wil net gou my dying lights af tyd pos.
Not have the energy for this.
Here.
What's this?
Your birthday? You kept complaining about your broken watch. So, I figured, you know. You like it?
Honey, this is... It's
what?
Nice, but I think it's stuck. It's not...
What? No. Oh, ha ha.
Where did you get the money for this?
Drugs. I sell hardcore drugs.
Oh, good. You started helping out with the mortgage, then.
Yeah, you wish. Tommy, what time is it?
I need to talk to your dad now.
Uncle Tommy? Hello? What was that all about? Phone's dead.
I use server blocks and pity.
Dang it. I forgot to give this to him. are you?
We've received reports that victims afflicted with the infection show signs of increased aggression and...
It's nearby.
There seems to be some commotion coming from the...
What was that? Oh, God.
Dit is amper soos 'n horror fliek met die afloop.
Eight missed calls. Where the hell are you? Call me on my way.
Sarah, are you okay?
Yeah.
Does anyone come in here?
No, who would come in here?
Don't go near the doors. Just stand back there.
Dad, you're kind of freaking me out. What's going on?
It's the Coopers. Something ain't right with them. I think they're sick.
I'm kind of sick.
Jesus. Jimmy!
Dad!
Come here. Jimmy, I am warning you. Don't!
You shot him.
Sarah.
Some this morning.
Jimmy, there is something bad going on. You've got to get out of here. Do you understand me?
Yeah.
Tommy, come on.
Where the hell you been? You have any idea what's going on out there?
I got some notion.
Holy shit. You got blood all over you.
It ain't mine. Let's just get out of here.
You said half the people in the city lost their minds.
Just please go.
I saw a parasite or something. You gonna tell me what happened?
Later.
Hey, Sarah. How you holding up, honey?
I'm fine. Can we hear us on the radio?
Yeah, sure thing.
Thanks.
No cell phone, no radio. Yeah, we're doing great. Many of your newsmen wouldn't shut up.
They said where to go?
They said, Army's put up roadblocks on the highway. No getting into Travis County.
We need to get the hell out. Take 71.
71, that's one.
They say how many
are
there?
Probably a lot. We found this one family all mangled inside their house.
Tommy's.
Right. Sorry.
Jesus Christ, how did this happen?
They got no clue. But we ain't the only town. At first they were saying it's just the south. Now they're going on about the east coast, the west coast. Holy hell. That's Lewis's farm. I hope that son of a bitch made it out.
I'm sure he did.
Are we sick?
No, of course not.
How do you know?
They said it's just people in the city. We're good.
Didn't Jimmy work in the city?
That's right, I did. We're fine, trust me.
All right.
Let's see what they need.
What do you think you're doing? Keep driving.
I got a kid, Joel. So do we.
But we have room.
Keep driving, Tom.
No!
See what I see. Someone else will come along.
You should have helped him.
Oh, this is bad. Everyone and their mother had the same damn idea.
We could just backtrack.
Hey, what the fuck, man? Let's go! Oh,
No!
What the fuck just happened? Did you see that?
Yes, I saw it.
God damn it. Turn here.
No. Come on, people, move.
What are they running from?
Get us out of here.
I'm trying.
Oh, no.
Food sack.
I can't fucking drive through them, Joe.
Back up there.
They're behind me, too.
There.
Hold on. Go!
Oh! Sprint
that.
Herlakheid, man. Hierdie mens.
Don't look, Sarah.
Kan hierdie mens net ophou voor my neerblikse? Saak jylle kon...
My daughter, I think her leg is broken.
Stop right there!
Okay. We're not sick.
Got a couple of civilians in the outer perimeter. Please advise.
Daddy, what about Uncle Tommy?
We're gonna get you to safe to handle back Ram, okay?
Sir, there's a little girl. But... Yes, sir.
Somebody, we've just been through hell. Okay, we just need...
Oh, shit.
the hell?
Please don't.
Oh no. Sarah. Move your hands, baby. I know, baby, I know. Listen, make me know this hurts. You're gonna be okay, baby. Stay with me. I'll pick you up. I know, baby, I know. Come on, baby, please. I know, baby, I know. Sarah.
No ways.
Don't do this to me, baby. Don't do this to me.
Come on.
Confirmed deaths has passed 200. The governor has called a state of emergency.
Hundreds and hundreds of bodies lining the streets.
Panic spread worldwide after a leaked report from the World Health Organization showed that the latest vaccination tests have failed.
With the bureaucrats out of power, we can finally take the necessary steps.
Los Angeles is now the latest city to be placed under martial law. All residents are required to report to their designated quarry. Riots have continued for a third consecutive day, and winter rations are at an all-time low.
A group calling themselves the Fireflies have claimed responsibility for both attacks.
Their public charter calls for the return of all branches of government.
Demonstrations broke out following the execution of six more alleged Fireflies.
Remember, when you're lost in the darkness, look for the light. Believe in the Fireflies.
I'm coming.
How was your morning? Want one?
No, I don't want one.
Well, I have some interesting news for you.
Where were you, Tess?
West End District. Hey, we had a drop to make.
We had a drop to make.
Well, you wanted to be left alone, remember?
So I'll take one guess. The whole deal went south and the client made off with our pills. Is that about right?
Deal went off without a hitch. Enough ration cards to last us a couple of months. Easy.
You want to explain this?
I was on my way back here and I got jumped by these two assholes, all right? Yeah, they got a few good hits in, but... Look, I managed.
Give me that. Are these assholes still with us?
That's funny.
Let's find out who they were.
Yeah, look, they were a couple of nobodies. They don't matter. What matters is that Robert fucking sent them.
Our Robert.
He knows that we're after him. He figures he's gonna get us first.
Son of a bitch, he's smart.
He's not smart enough. I know where he's hiding.
Like hell you do.
Old warehouse in Area 5. Can't say for how long, though.
Well, I'm ready now. Yeah.
Talk with the party leave. I'm gonna talk. Echo did know.
Checkpoint's still open.
Well, you got a few hours left until curfew.
Well, we better hurry up then.
Wait, are you serious?
I gotta serve the damn papers this morning. I've been selected for outside work duty.
Oh, that's such crap. Soldiers are supposed to handle the outside.
I'll make sure to tell them that.
Zwei Ecke noch, ja of nee? Ik weet nu dat die party ook gelief. Hoe erg is die echo?
Seems like more people are getting infected.
That just means more people are sneaking.
Kan dat geweest. Maak mijn mic uitgeplakt en weer ingeplakt.
They fucking lynched him. They got us all in their papers. They shouldn't get us in the status of them. Just play it cool.
Oh, mijn tactic.
Day off, visiting a friend. All right, move on through. Thanks.
Get out of here! Close it off!
Yes, jullie waren club starig, Alex.
Come on. So much for the easy route. Patch yourself up, all right? We're gonna have to go outside.
Outside the wall.
Or we could just let Robert go.
Cute.
Hey Tess, you see that shit?
I was there. Hey, how's the east tunnel looking?
It's clear. I just used it. No patrols. And where are you off to?
Gonna pay Robert a visit.
You too?
Who else is looking for him?
Marlene. She's been asking around, trying to find him.
Marlene? What do the Fireflies need with Robert?
You think she'd tell me?
Well, what...
Annoyed.
I got no idea where he's at.
Good man. Hey, you stay out of trouble, all right? Military's gonna be out in force soon.
Maar is ook sad dat sy kind sommer net doodgeskiet is aan die begin van die ondersoek. Jy begin skoor aan vrek sy.
Marlene looking for Robert? What do you make of that?
I don't like it. The best time the Fireflies do.
This is us.
Hey guys, how's it going?
Shit's stirring up out there. How are we looking over here?
It's been quiet. No signs of military are infected.
That's what I like to hear. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Take it easy out there.
Oh, God, this place reeks. I need to wash what they throw away down here.
Connection, who knows?
Let's grab our gear. Backpacks are still here from last time.
I'm not a lot of ammo.
I don't think the shots count. You ready? Come on.
Yes, he's a Stark.
Go on.
Got it.
Be careful.
When am I not?
Got a trick question? Ain't been out here in a while.
It's like we're on a date.
Well, I am the romantic type.
Got your ways. Where's the ladder?
It's got to be around here somewhere.
Moet ek nou die leer soek?
Got it.
Great, bring it over.
First.
Lady, you must be thinking of someone else.
It's all relative.
This way. Down through here.
Come attack.
You think Robert's still got our guns?
Basically. He better.
Look, once we get our merchandise back, it should be easy to unload.
Well, speaking of merchandise, when's that next shipment due?
Well, we're meeting Bill next month. More pills, lots of ammo, supposedly. Hold up. Spores.
Huh?
Where the hell are all these coming from? The place was clear last time.
They're coming out of something. Stay
There's
away.
Our culprit.
God, he's not that old. Better keep your eyes and ears open.
Tough.
We should be able to fit through here.
You okay?
Yeah. Damn ceiling's falling apart. Be careful. This way. Easy. Watch it, watch it.
Help me. My mask broke. Don't leave me to turn. please.
What do you want to do? Poor bastard.
Wow, okay. Was dit easy om te sien of nie rarig nie? Moet ek hierdie goeder skiet? Maar moet ek hierdie shit skiet? Hierdie goed. Meer, okay. Ek skiet.
All of them.
Let's hope so.
Let's head back into the city.
Maar hulle kom jy uit in die dag nie, ne? Behalwe nou in gebouwe.
That's the one thing I love about the outside. Fucking hate the smell of the city.
Why don't you ask Bill to get you some of them air fresheners?
Hey, they weren't expired, that'd be a good idea.
So hulle kom ook in die dag uit, okay.
Plank fell down. Be a dear, would you?
Okay. Ek weet nie. Sy my foon nie. Wow.
Here, pass it to me.
It's a bit heavy.
I think I can handle it.
All right. Make sure there ain't any soldiers around.
It's clear. Come on. Shut it.
Solder.
Look at that ammo. I'm sure we'll need it.
Utala corp, Matriuk.
Hey, little man. Make sure the coast is clear. No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
You know he's expecting us.
Well, that'll make it more interesting. Good to go. Come on.
Hey, Tess, hey, Tess.
Hey, Bridley, how you doing today?
I heard you
not right now, Terrence.
No, 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 it's good. Look,
not now. You hear me?
Okay. Can you do
it? Okay, I'll help you back.
Touch it, you buy it.
Tess, it's been a while. You don't visit us anymore.
Sure.
Where do you think you're going?
Malik, sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead.
Come on!
Who's that?
An old headache. Don't ask. Looking for Robert. He come through here?
Half hour ago. He went back to the wharf. He's there now.
Wait, Alex. I can mark. Maar 7 en dan sal ek weer 11 uur opkom as die krag aankom.